Hello everybody, this video I'm going to show you how to make this origami rat by Eric Yoisol. It isn't a really hard model, but it's not easy. So here I'm using a 20 by 20 centimeter square white paper. For this I used a 15 centimeter square. That's this format, then it will be like this big. It's the best to use a bigger square. So let's start. Start by folding the diagonal. Like this. Then fold that this edge goes up to that crease. So like this. Fold on both ends. Look at this. Then make a crease along this edge here. Right here. It has to be a straight crease. This and fold everything. So you've got this and fold in half. Now you've got this crease here. Take this edge, fold it over, and open and squash. Now you've got a diamond shape here. I'm going to take one of these edges here and open and squash them. I'm going to make a petal fold here. So fold like this. Now fold this edge up to that edge, but just pinch here in the middle. This. And unfold these two. And fold this flap here. Up. And make these two and just collapse. This. Fold it one at a time, like this, and fold this edge over, and turn the paper over, and do the same thing on this edge. So, open, and squash. And make a petal fold. This edge over. Petal fold. And fold down. And then fold this flap to the right. So I look something like this. You've got this here and a big flap over here. So turn the paper around. You've got this flap, big flap here. Hold it up and open and squash. And you can turn the paper around when it's straight. And this crease here. So like this. Turn the paper around again and fold, making this edge going up to that crease. So fold like this. fold, turn around, and inside reverse these creases. Look like this. I'll zoom in. And go this flap here. Over this. One here over. I've got this here. Going to make mountain fold. No. This line. And if you open here, you can have this crease you've already got. Yeah. And make a valley fold here. Here. And here. So it looks something like this. This will fold over like this. Do you see this crease here? This one here aligns with this crease. Like this. Then you're going to take a valley fold on this line here so that this point goes up to here. And these collapse on the side. Okay, now we've got this flap here, folded over, and fold it back again. This unfold, the inside reverse fold. Open, make a mountain fold, and valley fold, like this, and collapse. So, look like this, now, yeah, well, this edge here, do the same thing on this side and fold so a flap here over and you might can fold along this crease here and a valley fold here and mountain fold and a valley fold. This, it's collapsed. And this will line up. Yeah. Now fold the valley fold here, in the middle of the section. And collapse. Wait a minute. Like that. Here. Now fold this flap over and back again. Now inside reverse these two creases. So, like this. We've got crease here. Right? I'm to make the value fold. So this is going to go. The model will not fly flat. It will be like this. Now, in here, let's see, you've got these two layers here. Press them. They are this. And make a mountain fold here. And fly fold in the middle. So, press, squash. And just press them down. This. What? Yeah, the same thing on this side. So make a valley fold. Press this here. Pinch together. Press that. Fall over. So we'll look. Okay. Look like this. Fold these ears back. Now we've got this flap here. Fold it over. And fold. Making this point go up to crease here. Like this. Make a fold. This edge here goes up to this crease. It's a fold along here. And fold back a bit over here. At the point goes over the edge. Do the same thing here. Back a bit. Fold the flap back. So you will have two eyes. Now turn the middle around. I've got this center crease and this edge. And fold this over here. It doesn't matter if it's not really perfect. Even the point would be as precise as possible. This. And then make a magnet fold along here. Well, these two. Point these two edges to go together and make a crease mountain fold here and a value fold around here. So, fold over this. Then you're going to fold this again. This. But you'll have a pocket here that you can open. Before open this, it will form like a triangle. Yes. Same thing here. Like this. Now, if you turn around, see that this edge here is not really nice. So take this edge and fold it over to that side, turn around and fold it back. Like this. I'm not really folding. Nice here, but never mind. Same thing here. This. It's a big mess, but now you've got this edge here. Fold over to the center line. This got a bit thick here, but that's why you have to use my thinner paper. You can do it like this. And fold the model in half. Like this. Actually, then you fold here, you make it a bit open, and press this down. That work like this. That is too nice. You can shape it as well. Fold it up back again. Half nose. And this ear, you can fold it back. Open here. And fold up this. This. You've got this little paw. And like, just fold it forward. And a bit down. Yeah. And these big legs fold up, open and squash. And this, take this, fold it back, mountain fold and valley fold. It's like this. And this little foot, fold it down. You see here, this pocket will squash. Yeah, fold. And like a bit down, shape it. This. Now the tail, fold it back. This. And then I'll put something and back down and down. Shape it as you want. But that then should finish. Rat by Eric Joshua. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. Subscribe.